Hi everyone, it's Justin from Wellbeing and I'm here to give you some tips on home learning. Tip number one is make sure you get plenty of fresh air. So if you're in your bedroom, open your window and also get outside regularly.